shift your shoulder forward, and you can feel the stretch in your wrist. When go up, hold for 3, 2, 1, and slow down. Start to move this back down, but with the full range of motion.